A youth worker says a teen who overdosed here at the Kilburn Correctional Center knew that he had taken too much crystal meth and that he was begging for someone to call an ambulance for hours before he died. This all came out during emotional testimony at a coroner's inquest into the youth's death today in Saskatoon. The inquest heard the youth had smuggled crystal meth into this facility after his arrest in July of 2015. He told the worker that he had ingested at least 2 grams of crystal meth and that he knew that he was overdosing. The worker described in harrowing detail watching the youth overdose on the floor of his cell, shaking and sweating, begging for someone to call an ambulance. She said she asked her supervisors at least 8 times to call that ambulance, but she did not break protocol and call one herself. She says she regrets that decision to this day. By the time an ambulance did arrive, the teen was unconscious on the floor of his cell. He died later in hospital. The inquest into the teen's death continues today in Saskatoon. The teen cannot be named because of provisions of the Youth Criminal Justice Act. The inquest continues this week in Saskatoon. Charles Hamilton, CBC News, Saskatoon.